Sarah? Don't tell anyone I'm here, okay? Okay. Thanks, Sarah. This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Now, just like last time, just how Krista showed me.
Mm-hmm. Get in here.
Little girl's tough as nails.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
This might hurt a little.
Ow!
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You do not know what she needs! Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It's ugly.
No, it ain't that bad. It's better than a stump. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for... well, for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.